Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Philippine military plane crashes with 96 people aboard. More than 80 soldiers were on the C-130 plane, officials said. At least 29 people were killed, and it was feared that the toll would climb.
iOS 15 beta on iPhone, 3 things you absolutely need to know before you install. Trying out the latest and greatest software Apple has to offer is tempting, but it's a good idea to wait a little longer.
Tropical storm Elsa weakens and slows, but a tropical storm watch is in effect for South Florida. Tropical storm Elsa is a little weaker and slower Sunday as it swirls away from Haiti toward Jamaica and Cuba, according to the National Hurricane Center, but a tropical storm watch is in effect for the Florida Keys.
Giannis Antetokounmpo knee injury, Bucks taking it day-to-day, with injured star ahead of NBA Finals. Antetokounmpo hyperextended his knee in Game 4 of the Eastern Conference Finals, and it's unclear if he'll play in the finals.
Biden defends sha'carri Richardson suspension as progressives, some in GOP balk, rules are the rules. President Biden gave a muted response Saturday to sprinter sha'carri Richardson's suspension due to a positive marijuana test that will cut her from the Tokyo Olympics later this month.
Unprecedented heat, hundreds dead and a town destroyed. Climate change is frying the northern hemisphere. The tiny town of Lytton has come to hold a grim record. On Tuesday, it experienced Canada's highest ever temperature, in an unprecedented heat wave that has over a week killed hundreds of people and triggered more than 150 wildfires across British Columbia, M.
Trump visits Florida to whine about arrests of January 6 rioters amid Surfside recovery efforts as a hurricane barreled towards the Sunshine State and recovery efforts in Surfside founder. The ex-president complained about the election, windmills, and arrests over January 6.
Biden's 4th of July celebrations clouded by a gnawing concern over the Delta variant of COVID-19 when President Joe Biden welcomes 1,000 essential workers and military personnel on the South Lawn this weekend to mark Independence Day. It will fulfill, and even exceed, his prediction from March that July 4th gatherings this year would look more like tea.
Jimmy, Rosalynn Carter marks 75 years of full partnership. Atlanta, AP, the young midshipman needed a date one evening while he was home from the U.S. Naval Academy, so his younger sister paired him with a family friend who already had a crush. Nearly 8 decades later, Jimmy and Rosalynn Carter are still together.
Tyson recalls 8.5 million pounds of chicken products due to possible listeria contamination. Tyson Foods Inc. is recalling nearly 8.5 million pounds of ready-to-eat chicken products because they may be contaminated with listeria, the USDA Food Safety and Inspection Service announced Saturday.